I'm not in my kitchen today because I have some sad news to bring to you all. I am gonna have to retire from social media, YouTube, and everything. And this breaks my heart tremendously, I have to tell you. I love each and every one of you. And every one of you have given me so much support and love, and I hope I've done the same back to you. And I know you're probably wondering the reason why, so I definitely do have to tell you. There is a family member of mine that is sick, and that does need my attention, 24/7 attention, and it's something that's not gonna get better. So, I'm going to have to give up on my career and my love for my family because family is number one to me. But this does break my heart, and I want to give many thanks for everybody that has been so wonderful and supportive to help me and my channel out. And what makes me happy at the end of the day is that I know I have thousands of my own personal recipes out there in houses around the world that are making memories of their own with their own family and children and friends using my recipes. So in the end, that does make me happy. But thank you from the bottom of my heart, and I wish you all the best and all the love.